stole his title of king. Witness the treachery he showed the one who bore him.
And so rose the God King Skovald, covered in the blood of his own family.